All right, hey guys, welcome to Gaming Theater. I'm your host, James, aka Wade McGinnis. This is Dead Space 3 Awaken, the DLC that came after Dead Space 3. Now, here is the kick. There's going to be spoilers. This will probably explain the ending of the game. So, if you have not seen the ending and you really don't want to actually see it, I highly advise waiting to play Dead Space 3, beating it, and either buying Awakened or watching this. I will have a review up for this later in the week, just because I've been hearing some mixed feelings about it, and we'll see. This is... we'll go hard. It's been about, I don't know, 2 weeks since I've played Dead Space. Been a little busy. So we'll see if I get my butt kicked. Apparently this one's supposed to be scary. Should have the horror elements that were sorely lacking in the last game.
So that's it, we were saved by fucking aliens?
I quit trying to make sense of it all back on the Ishimura.
Come on, this can't be real! What are we supposed to do now?
Well, for starters, get the hell out of here.
And go where? Back to Earth?
Why not?
Yeah. If we're dead, we can do what we want, right?
Normally, going through hell tends to have the idea of going home is a good thing. Awakened. Requiem. Alright. B. Yep. Okay. Trying to reestablish my connection with controls. Oh, I hate these parts. Okay. No. Oh, it's flying. No. What button was it? There we go. Yes. That's offline. Alright, freaking hell, man. I mean, while that looks so totally cool and just climbing up and doing your thing, so, and
where are we? Don't know.
Just, I don't like these parts. Shit. Hang on. Yeah. Ah, that's the button. Okay, here we go. Come on. Why the hell do I have the spike gun? And they survived that.
So we did kill
killer.
There it is.
I was way over there.
Its orbit must have carried it westward as it was pulled down by the machine.
I still don't understand how we survived. dead, man.
Man, I don't even know what dead means anymore. Are we Necromorphs? Is this what they feel like after the marker reanimates them?
Could you be any more crazy? Hell no, we are not Necromorphs. We killed the thing that makes them. At least we don't have to put up with that shit anymore.
Yeah. No more moon. No more marker signal. No more Necromorphs. At least that's on our side.
Yeah.
Nope. Come on.
Now we're just stuck on this godforsaken planet.
Not going through a shooter and not killing a single Necromorph. Not going through dead space like that.
Ships has to be around here.
Now that's a good idea. Let's get looking, dead boy.
That's not funny.
Yeah, it is.
Hey, where are you going? Find the ship quicker if we split up.
Sure, that's a good idea.
Bad monsters are dead, Isaac. We won. Just call me if you find a ship.
Alright, so while I get the understanding that, yeah, we just took down the thing that makes them, but if I'm not mistaken, that's one of them. So, yeah, they could still be around. I keep hearing this is the horror game. This is what fans have been like missing from Dead Space 3, so I'm hoping. Otherwise, I'm gonna feel like $10 kind of screwed me. All right. Yeah, yeah, no, not yeah, yeah, just shit. Let's see, what was the baddest? Let's go old school. Stretch that out, man. Yeah, there we go. All right, upgrade. Okay, remembers my upgrades. Cool. See if it remembers my weapon choices. Yes, it is. Okay, here we go. All right. Acid bath. Ammo sweeper. All right, all right. Let's actually change this up a little bit here. Or not. Let's go stasis. Here we go. Okay, so I got a fetish with damage. I will admit. But it's good damage. It's good all fun. Taking out bad guys. There we go. Yes! That was the one problem. It is satisfaction at its max, but if you don't have a shotgun, Dead Space 3, your chances are slim in terms of winning half the time. It's easy to get the shotgun and be good. That actually does suck. MK Direct is... Really? Mother... So to maximize scariness, I got the headsets on, lights are off, and yet I'm still not scared. Why?
No. You're dead.
Yeah. Missed? Oh, damn. Back off, buddy. Ah, they're on me. They're on me. Get up and get up and get up and get up. Whoa. The hell, man? Cut off your legs. Oh, hello. How are you doing? Swap weapons. Yes.
This can't be real. How can there still be necromorphs?
Does it matter?
Yes, it matters. Either we're actually crazy, or we didn't stop the markers. Oh, God. Ellie.
We have to get back. We have to warn Earth.
We need a ship. Keep looking.
Yo, did I miss something? No? Okay. Oh, shit. Nice. See? Shotgun. Works every time. No! Aw, damn it! Not spooked, but my interest is piqued. Oh yeah. Hey buddy. Alright. Running. Oh, bad idea. All right. I hate it. I really hate it when that happens, where you run in and it feels like a constant wave and you have to go into the room to stop it. And when it's a threat, yes, but those guys don't feel like a threat to me. I feel more like something I want to smack upside the head. Anyone else think that it would be an actual honorable, moral, good service to probably shoot that guy? Maybe? But like, leaving him behind is gonna be really, really bad. Oh! Damn it! Freaking hell, bastards! Dodge! Dodge roll! Dodge! Speedy little flips. Pop a spank! Ah! Stop moving! There we go! Problem solved. Now, I will admit, the game is a little creepier than the main game. I mean, they are coming, they are hungry, they are hungry, they are coming. Yeah, that's... Yeah, that will get to me. But other than that... Don't leave me! Let's go, let's go, let's go! They are hungry. We all saw the moon awaken with great spectacle. It let it parted the clouds, bringing with it glorious convergence. And so we waited for the end, hands clasped, staring skyward. Then became a brilliant flash of green light from the moon itself, and it began to grow larger. But it wasn't increasing in size, it was falling. Falling to the planet's surface and burning the sky as it fell. The impact was cataclysmic. As the shock wave covered us, I knew death would take us the first step towards our eternal future, yet we lived.
They're coming. They're hungry. They're coming. They're hungry. They're coming. They're hungry.
Oh! That! Oh, okay, this I like this. This is cool. Where you at? Papa Spank! Oh, shit! Come on! Slap you! There we go. Just in case. Whoa, shit. Okay. Yeah, that got me. That guy got me. Okay, motherfucker, gonna shit, piece of crap. I feel better. I liked it when these guys were thinner, faster, and less prone to suicide. Ooh, that was actually clever. I could do that too. Oh, bloody hell. Okay, now. Okay, check my back. I can't check my back. Damn it. That song went quickly from full health to none.
Co-pilot just threw himself into the engine and ground the turbine to a halt. Everyone is losing their mind.
When the sky had cleared, we gazed upon our fallen messiah, its heavenly body loomed tall where it met the horizon, looking more like a cracked egg than the bringer of unity. Everyone felt the wave of discordance that followed. We turned to each other with an anxious glance, with anxious glances, faith draining from our faces. Was this what we had fought and died for? Was this the end of our religion? It was at that moment our cries were answered, for a sound pierced the sky and filled our hearts. Shrill and deafening at first, but soon a voice emerged.
They are coming. They are hungry. They are coming.
Yeah.
They are hungry. They are coming. They are hungry. They are coming. They are hungry.
Alright, I gotta make some packs here, make some ammo. And I might as well open up this locked door over here.
Ships yet?
Can you get to the vehicle depot?
Shit! Great, they're actually not even there. God. Waste of ammo.
Didn't you hear me?
No, heard you.
I was just being attacked.
You've been standing there doing nothing. I said the ship needs fuel. Hit the switch on the big tank down there.
Hit the switch on the big tank down there. Why not? It's gonna be okay. So, okay. Big switch is hit. You know what? I'm hearing it from somewhere. Oh. Damn, I'm down!
Get Isaac!
Get the switch! Isaac! You're gonna have crazy critters. Not on a first date. Back up, buddy. Oh. Owie. Owie. Knock it off. Knock it off. Oh, field goal. Really? I had a whole bunch of health. Freaking. Some help you are. Jesus. What do you get? What? Didn't see anything?
Shock drive on this thing is out. It's only got impulse.
So we're stuck.
Just stuck on the star system. We can make it as far as the flotilla. We'll just have to find something up there to play with. We'll make it home. Don't worry.
Worry? I don't know if I'm dead or alive. What's the worry?
So we sort of have the Reaper issue.
Terra Nova? Why? I'm reading one of the Unitologist's transponders. It's coming from the cradle.
What happened to the other ships?
One up in the minefield, I guess. Keep scanning for ships that are intact. I'm gonna have a look at this one. Wow. Looks pretty messed up.
It does have a shock point dropping.
No. It's been gutted.
Gutted? What the hell for?
Maybe they took it onto the Terra Nova.
poke around and engineer.
Hear that?
Yeah, you think you can lift the lockdown?
I'm about to find out.
You know, at least there are some unitologists that are realizing that, yeah, this is bad. This is very bad. Kind of wish that getting upgraded armor actually meant getting upgraded armor, not just a visual upgrade. While it looks really, really cool, would have been nice for some micro, you know, some metagames. Amazing, what a little bit of candles, a little bit of artwork drawn on the floor, and some creepy audio in the background will do to the same environment you were before, completely not scared. Interesting. The flip are these guys? Okay, so Unitology just took a really bad turn of events. Well, not any worse than what they're normally at, but well.
Into them. We need to get home.
What if that's what they want us to do?
Isaac, when people hear voices in their heads, it means they're going crazy. You are going crazy, all right? Now get the fucking shock point drive. Shit.
Oh, this... Come on, guys. EA, Visceral, you're really gonna make Isaac be the one to give them, the bad guys the location to the Earth and all that? Oh. Really? I mean, come on, this guy deserves a vacation, a wife, a kid, some happiness, something. Ain't falling for this shit. Oh, he's actually mortal. Okay. It appears there aren't many of us left now who haven't submitted to the new church. They hunt us in packs, going corridor by corridor, trying to flush us out. They've taken to wearing their ceremonial hoods, but I still can't recognize some of them. I can't be sure whose face is under their leader's mask. He claims to speak for the voice and has gotten everyone obsessed with turning the ship into a church. As Unitologists, we are taught from an early age that our bodies are sacred vessels that will be united when convergence comes. But this new leader teaches that our bodies are imperfect. He literally hews away the body's imperfections, replacing them with grotesque appendages in honor of the voice. He makes his followers gather the cast-offs in baskets as offerings. I don't know how much longer I can even invade them. Oh, man. To be honest, this is a nice touch. But damn. Just in case. Isaac loses his head in a glitch. Okay, so I know this sounds bad, but hear me out, folks. What if Isaac has completely lost his mind and is the new leader? Just saying. So the next Dead Space game, you're actually fighting Isaac. Isaac and the new moon creepy guys. Damn it! Get my butt kicked here! Damn! Alright. Skip, 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 skip. Oh, crap. You hit B and you accidentally. God damn it. Alright, dudes, come on. Let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go. True believer. He's a believer! And they're gonna go, oh my god! It's Isaac Rock! I love him!
Isaac, what happened?
I don't know.
thought.
Okay, we gotta get out of here before you turn into a basket case. Can you reach the conning tower?
Yeah, I can use the trapper.
They're coming, my brothers. They're coming and they are hungry. Is your soul prepared to feed them? Or will you be judged unworthy and cast aside? Join me as we build a new church together. Not of brick and mortar, but of flesh and blood. Join me in a tribute so glorious that the heavens themselves will take notice. They are coming, my brothers. And we will be ready.
Crazy ass freaking unitologists. Now arrive.
Brothers and sisters, the age of man is at an end. We have become too many, too little to go around. Corporations that we once trusted with our money have squandered. The governments that we once trusted with our human. Their eternal threat, we are dying. Fear not. There is future. As promised by the prophet, the black marker.
I see you approaching. Don't be afraid. All are welcome to be a part of our church. But what part will you give? An ear that you may hear their message? A tongue that you may spread their word?
Okay, so gotta be careful of scary, insane, fake zombies, necromorphs. What the hell's going on here? Aw, oh, man, really? Wait, I don't know if we can find a... mother... It is so depressing that this game's scarier than Dead Space 3. Especially that guy. That guy makes Reaper, or makes the regens look like a kitten. I remember that asshole. Shites! I gotta stop failing. Alright, here we go. Gotta stop failing. Happy place. Okay, Isaac. Let's have a pep talk here, buddy, okay? You got this. Just gotta, you know... I just gotta stop failing! That's what it is, I gotta stop failing! Damn it! Okay. Big scary guy, pop up, I got an axe, I'm gonna cut you bitches. Stop! You're black and I can't. Damn, I'm in CC'd. Oh. Shit in a handbasket. Boom. 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 Oh! Whoa! Whoa! That was it? Six attempts and I just use a freaking magnum? Oh. Oh. Okay, so after that little boss fight, micro boss fight, hopefully boss fight, I don't know. I'm just pissed. I'm just gonna straight on through. Can't scare me. Nope. Oh, it was actually down? It was up? Oh, no. Never mind. You can actually scare me. Oh, God. Leave me alone! No! Holy shit! What was that? That felt cheap. Flippin' mother blah 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 blah. Now I'm just getting to a point where it's not even comprehensible. I can't see shit. This is gonna do is my daddy don't love me anymore. This is a problem when you take a game that is normally a scary horror game, you turn it into an action game, and then you decide to amp everyone's speed up and stick them into a fucking small corner. Damn it, I nearly had that. Okay. All right, Isaac. Funny how you forget certain tools you have. Hey, med pack. Wonder why they had that there.
Future. No birth. Just death. For all of us. Now arriving. Engineering and repair.
Okay. The hell's going on with this guy? Oh. That's just taking forever. Oh, damn.
The earth draws near. Even now, we can feel it.
Wait.
Teeming with life. Teeming with markers. From each world we devour, a new brother will rise and be made whole. Our network will grow, and we will live forever. Thank you.
Dude, one more marker and you are toast, amigo. What's wrong, buddy? What's wrong? Huh? Oh! Pieces! Yeah, well, I'll kill every single one of you assholes and call it good! Yeah! Yeah? Tough shit.
Oh god. You were right, Father. You were just trying to slow us down. You knew where Earth was all along. We're headed there right now.
You still have a shock point drop.
Yes, look. I'm gonna get this reactor going. Get to the bridge as fast as you can and get it prepped for flight.
Hey. You doing this?
Yeah, Carver. We're going home. I'm in the reactor.
All right, there should be a makeshift adapter set up along the walkway to the left as you exit the elevator. Do you see it?
Hang on. I'll check it out. Okay, let's see what happens when we fire it up.
Maintenance mode enabled. Opening containment shield. Warning. Reactor is active. Powerful radioactivity detected. Please maintain a safe distance from the core.
Okay, is that safe? No, not really. Not in any particular order or fashion. That's... Oh! Boost, buddy, boost!
Isaac, I saw the energy level spike, but they're draining again.
Shit! The heat sinks are venting the core. I'm gonna try shooting them to force the reactor to overload.
Wait. What are you going to... Okay, what... Dude, what... Oh, shit. What am I shooting here? Oh, damn. Start shooting everything. Totally not cool. Oh my god, camera's going crazy. And in the hole. damn it! God. Oh, God. Alright. What's he? Oh! Crap. That'll work. Oh, bad day. Bad year. Oh. Ouch. That hurt. Working on it. Hey, come on. Space. The final frontier.
Carver.
Hey, Carver. We're almost there.
Are we ready?
Yeah, please.
De-shocking to Earth space in 3, 2, 1.
Please let that be the normal moon and not a bad moon.
Control, this is Isaac Clark aboard the CMS Terra Nova requesting clearance, over.
Are you sure you got the right channel? This is over 200 years old.
Yeah, you gotta change it over, right? Trust me. Trust me, it's right.
EarthGov Command, this is Sergeant John Carver. Do you read?
Gotta go right over the moon and see another of those there? Scary moon thingies.
Mining traffic flow, do you copy?
Lunar flight control, this is CMS Terra Nova. Does anyone read us out here?
Alright, so I guess we're gonna have to find out most likely with Dead Space 4 what the hell happened and how they're actually gonna solve this. I mean, can you walk away from that? Probably not, but maybe it could be just in their heads. Hopefully you guys liked the video. If you want to drop down the 10 bucks and play it yourself, go for it. If not, and you're wondering what's my thoughts on this, well, I feel like 10 bucks is actually worth it. I think it's a little short on the gameplay aspect, and it could have been scarier. Hell, the Dead Space 3 game could have been a hell of a lot more scary, and they could have not pandered to the major demographic. They could have just said, hey, we have a good thing going here, let's not ruin it. But I'll have a review on Awaken here soon, end of the week. So again, catch you guys next time.